I was honest. Its personas define us and cause violence. Small riots for products, there's no solace. While the TV plugs prescription drugs and feed us sludge, survivors are seen as thugs for flipping some bud. Just trying to keep the head up above. Rushing water, get up out the mud. Bleeding and mugged, but can't afford what they selling it for. Health insurance ain't helping the poor. They yelling for more. Check the score if you toured a sport. No retort if it happened before. Grab the liqueur.
We don't really need it just to have a good time. But gotta get that money so that we can stay alive. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money.
So of course loan and stack routines packed with fees, like they gon' pay it back with ease. Tacking 15% on a that you fleeced, cause dad's already financed the lease. And the mortgage need more shifts, 40 more ticks on the clock, and the store gets sorta morbid. Forfeit any fortune, only courses recording. Go on tour and get endorsements, sure, but the chances are slim. One in a million, more like one in a trill. That's why they dealing in utilities, fossil fuels, electricity. You rapping fools better not miss a beat. I wonder if they even read about private prisons, illicit speech. See the G's watching the green increase. You greedy thieves.
Get that money so that we can stay alive. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. We don't really need it just to have a good time. But gotta get that money so that we can stay alive. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money. Gotta get that money.